Cindy with It's Boring That Insane. I am here at Satan's home, and I'm with John Weeks with Weeks Paranormal and his son Jonathan, and we're gonna go in here and they're gonna check it out. I told them all about it. Hello, before I walk into your door, I want to let you know that I don't mean any disrespect. We're not here to do any kind of harm. And you cannot follow us and you cannot attach to us in Jesus' name. Oh my God, y'all, come on. I don't want to be in here long.
Huh?
I don't want to be in here long.
Why?
Because I don't want to.
Are you scared?
Yeah. I know what's in here. That's because you're not doing shit. You're not open.
I can camp in here and it wouldn't bother me. I don't need that by that spot. All right. Here we go.
Ladies first.
Jonathan. She invited us to come down here to Satan's house. Listen, if you're here with us, I left some devices in the kitchen. You can talk to them. They'll pick you up.
Just so you know, we are all covered by the blood of Jesus. You cannot attach yourself to us. You cannot follow us home. But you can communicate with us if you would like. Just talk loud enough in our ears or in our camera We'll be able to hear you. Do you have a message? Or you just want to talk to us? Somebody's coming here and busted all the windows out. It wasn't all busted like that. So I've been rubbing them against my flashlight. Heard anything yet? Oh shit. Let's just stand here quiet for a minute. You hear that? I think it's something in my bag. Here, with a microphone. is yours?
Joe.
Joe? This is Jonathan right here beside me. Please what?
Yell.
Why should I yell? Was it Kiss that came in here and destroyed this house? Was it Kiss that came in here and destroyed your house? Tell me your name. Is there a demon here? I heard somebody say hey in my ear. It was a woman. Do you need some help? Do you need help? I heard you. Your mom? Are you just going to jibber jabber or are you going to talk? You're not making any sense tonight, so I'm going to cut you off. No. Thank you. What's that? What's your dad? What's he doing over there? The building's over here. Try to talk to us through this box. It's kind of moldy in here, don't it? It smells like it. Are you going to talk to us? You can talk to us. I don't want you to talk at all. Mm-hmm. Please say something. Is there something to you? Or are you going?
Goodbye.
Goodbye. You just got here. Oh, we just got here. Yeah, there's two of us. Are we in danger? Do you hear us not talking? I don't know if it's your dad or what. What's going on?
Kevin.
What?
Kevin.
What's her name? Is she the one that was held captive by a male spirit?
Arthur.
Was that his name, Arthur? So it was true? She was being held hostage? He wouldn't let her go? Cross over? I hope that was your dad's life, because he's in a lot more.
Attachment.
Do not attach to us or our machines or anything, our devices. You do not have permission to do that.
No, you don't. You can play with our devices. That's all you have to do.
Did you pick up anything out there?
Nah.
I didn't see your legs.
Big.
Big.
Look at that. Get it off of me.
What is it?
Jonathan, get that thing off of me.
God, dude. Nothing silly.
Make sure there ain't no spiders on me, Jonathan. Check me. Oh my God.
I don't see none.
I walked through a big one. There was a big one like we've seen down there at Shome Creek, right in my face.
Beside what? Beside us?
Navy.
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 Will you touch the objects over here on the counter?
Freezing.
What's wrong with that one?
I did not touch it. I promise you. Mm-hmm.
Well,
I
kind of
like
yourself.
It was being drugged. See? Drugged through there.
Mirrors.
I don't see no mirrors.
Oh, I think it hurts my gratitude.
My backpack might have, but I didn't feel it touch it. You know, you can feel it if it touches something.
Oh, I was looking that way, and I think it was back.
Okay. What is that? What is he doing? Don.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Creepy.
Yeah, he's creepy. But he's okay.
John's gonna get his cult doing well.
I don't need trespassing signs.
I didn't say none. The other times that I came here. I've been recording for. What did I say?
Feel.
What did I feel? How long has this been recording? I can't see. Edwardian.
17 minutes.
That's weird because my ex-husband called my grandson Edwin. He called him Edwardian. And he said Navy, and my grandson just went into the Marines.
Listen, I'm trapped in the attic. You little raccoon or awesome, but they slumped up there because I seen the size in the camera.
Yeah. 13. 13 is an unlucky number. And you got big. I got big one though. going to talk to us, you need to go ahead and talk to us so we can record it, document it, if you want people to know that your spirit is here. Is there any poltergeist spirits here? There is. Can you make something move then? What was that? Oh, no, it's hard to work.
Eight.
13 and 8?
Dancing.
I don't know why. They would even put that in the sound bag. Paranormal investigator. What if it's a subject that might really grab that if it happened?
I'm trying to.
What is that? That is not you making that noise.
What?
Sounds like car doors.
Around.
No, it was a boom.
No, it's not.
No, it's not what? Well, if you see a light, go into that light. Them things are up really easy, and I'm good. First time.
Okay, there we go.
Alright, guys, you know me, I'm not going to stay where I don't feel like I'm welcomed, and I don't feel welcomed in this house. Never have. So, whether or not we picked anything up, I don't know. But I do know that I've picked stuff up here before. I don't know if those spirits have passed on or not, but the smell of mildew in this house is really getting to me. So we're going to go. I love y'all. Please like, subscribe, comment below. Hit the thumbs up button if you like this video. I love you guys. Peace. We're going to walk out of here. Okay.
How far is the car?
Pretty far.
Right there.
Yeah. Thank you for communicating with us if you did. Okay, come on. You go first and I'll follow you.
I wasn't here the last time you were here.
I wasn't. Come on, that bed's probably about to go.
I just need that little thing.
I always went through here. Those leaves are wet. Just nasty. Okay.
We're going to the right or left?
Right. I can't see.